Marchand played it ahead. Here's DeBrusk. Has Zaka with him. Two on one. Great stick work by Montour to knock it away. Then Mark Stahl played it around for Tkachuk. Back-to-back 100-point seasons for Matthew Tkachuk last year in Calgary. Here he comes and he scores. They got a great bounce, and Matt Tkachuk took advantage of it. Florida on the board. It's 2-1.
Great hands from Matthew Tkachuk. This puck's going to spin off the Bruins defenseman's stick out into the slot. Tkachuk takes it quickly to the forehand and beats Ullmark. Lusterainen and dumps it around the board. And as the puck goes around the back of the net, Orlov wants to field it on his backhand. And he ends up deflecting it right to Tkachuk. He takes it on the backhand like a pass, quickly to the forehand. And he beats Ullmark. And the Bruins have erased that bad goal. Or rather, the Panthers have erased the bad goal moments ago. They're right back in it. They've played a good 27 minutes of hockey here. They really have. They're down 2-1, but they've got to like a lot of their game. The goal, Tkachuk is going to come from the middle of the ice and go right down the slot. Orlov's misplay ends up right on his stick. It's like a pass. And Kachuk's going to take this. And this is where he shows his sweet hand. Watch how quickly he takes it. Forehand to the backhand for a moment, over to the forehand. And before Ullmark can shield off that far blocker side, it's in the net.